The byproduct of the fuel cell hydrogen system is actually water. And I'm not sure Toyota needed to include this, but there is a H2O button here on the dash, and when you press that, it discharges the system and water comes out the tailpipe.